Multi-site functionality within Epicor includes features that share data throughout areas in your organization. You can leverage these features to share global master records, such as charts of accounts, COAs, parts, customers, suppliers, coordinate purchasing with divisions, consolidate financial data, and other data sharing activities internal to your organization. Keep watching to learn about Epicor's multi-site functionality and how it can help your organization succeed. Database interaction. There are three levels of database interaction. First, there's multi-company, Service Bus. Microsoft Service Bus needs to be installed for multi-company to transfer data between two companies on separate databases. Next, there's multi-company direct. If two companies, each with a unique federal tax ID, reside within the same database, Service Bus is no longer required. Instead, XML messages can be sent and received directly between companies held in memory. And finally, there's multi-site. A multi-site environment consists of separate sites which maintain records within a single company. This functionality is used if you have multiple production centers within a company. Each site record will define inventory quantities, costing methods, and scheduling parameters for product production. Now, let's explore some of those finer features. Multi-site features. Through multi-company and multi-site functionality, you'll find many features designed to work uniquely with your organization. Global records. Through the use of global records, you can define specific master records that are shared across your multi-company organization. They're synchronized across the database to use the same data on sales orders, invoices, packing slips, and other entry records. You can define master records such as customers, charts of accounts, suppliers, parts, currencies, and more. Global customer credit. You can create and enforce a credit limit for specific customers for all companies without your organization through global customer credit functionality. When AR invoices are created with a global customer record attached, the amount on each AR invoice will be subtracted from the available credit. When payments are received, they'll be added to the credit amount. Accounts will be placed on credit hold if a customer's credit reaches zero or lower. Intercompany purchase orders. Creation of intercompany purchase orders, ICPOs, and suggestions between many companies within your database. AP invoice automation. Automation for creating AP invoices for intercompany trading transactions. Consolidated purchases. Consolidated purchasing allows you to centralize all your purchasing and AP functions throughout multiple companies. Using this functionality, you can define a company and central purchasing or a parent company. You can define receiving or child companies that will then receive purchasing order releases from your parent company. If a child company receives purchased parts, a receipt record is made. The receipt will be sent to your central purchasing company to generate an AP invoice. Finally, the AP invoice will be sent to the receiving companies. Central AP invoice payments. With central AP invoice payment functionality, you can pay subsidiary AP invoices at the parent company level. Journal and AP allocations. Multi-company journals, multi-company allocations, and AP allocation functionality can be used to distribute amounts from your parent company to any number of child companies. Multi-company journals can be set to distribute amounts from a GL journal of the parent company to specific journals in any number of child companies. Multi-company consolidation. Multi-company consolidation process module puts together the fiscal books from any number of child companies to a parent company. Multi-company dashboards. Multi-company dashboards are useful at being able to easily review data from multiple companies through global business activity queries. You can also use them to review data you need to see from another company. This video only scratches the surface of what's possible with Epicor's multi-site functionality. For more information or to get started, visit our site and talk to our team. Let's build something together.